Welcome back to season 6 of my character elimination series.
Since the symbol of peace is lost, let's head over to that elimination place room thingy. Okay contestants. I'm Kiyoshi, but you can call me Sword Fighter, the champion of season 3, and I'll be your prize hander for this episode. Let's announce the prize votes. Y5 did not receive any prize votes. Kim Pine and Spider Noir both got 1 vote. Omid and Daphne got 3 votes. Goz, Bill Nye, and Cole got 4 votes. Harry Potter got 5 votes. And Asana wins the prize at 6 votes. She gets immunity the next time the symbols of peace are up for elimination. Now it's time for the elimination votes. Spider Noir had immunity, so he's safe. Kim Pine is safe with 0 votes. Goz and Cole are both safe with 1 vote. Daphne and Y5 are safe with 2 votes. Bill Nye is safe with 3 votes. Omid is safe with 4 votes. Which means Mr. Potter is somehow eliminated with 5 votes. Asana would have definitely been eliminated since she got the most elimination votes. 11 in total, but she did win the prize. So she'll be safe from this elimination for now.
Hey, hold the fuck on. What did I do to deserve getting booted out this early on the game?
Actually, you would have been safe if not for the fact that Asana won the prize. It must hurt honestly.
Yeah, I get that. But I seriously don't think that's the exact reason though.
Well, according to someone in the comments section of the previous videos, they claimed there's no reason for you to win the season, considering you got runner-up before. Yikes.
What in the actual fuck? That has got to be the most dumbest excuse ever conceived. Just because I got runner-up before doesn't mean I shouldn't compete, bruh.
Whoa. Calm down, bro. Please. It's just some crappy ass character elimination series anyways.
You don't think I know that already? Now all of the Harry Potter fans, especially Spacey DeMoto, will be upset about this. Next time I compete, I'll dominate. You'll see. Wait, hold on. I'm not finished yet. Grrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrr
better for him.
All of the Harry Potter fans must be devastated. It seriously comes off as a shock that the main character got himself an early boot, because he apparently got runner-up Baffer, although since I also got runner-up as well in another series. I'm not sure if people will come after me next. But let's hope not.
Happy May Day to all each and every one for my viewers. Have a good one. Anyways contestants, since today also marks the birth date of the SpongeBob SquarePants series. Your next challenge is to sing the utterly fucking hilarious I'm a Goofy Goober song. The team which pulls off the best version of it, judged by yours truly, shall win the challenge. Anyways. A. You can begin the challenge in 3, 2, 1. Go.
Oh, I'm a Goofy Goober, yeah. You're a Goofy Goober, yeah. We're all Goofy Goobers, yeah. Goofy, Goofy, Goober, Goober, yeah!
Okay, I gotta say. That has got to be one of the most beautiful things I've ever seen and listened to. I'm giving you guys a solid 8 out of 10. Now on to the next team.
Goofy Goober!
Now that's something I consider to be goated. The trap remix along with it as well. This deserves a 10 out of 10. And I'm pretty sure it's crystal clear who wins the challenge.
I don't know if it's just me, but I didn't think our version would achieve us victory. But somehow it did, and I can't figure out why. Pretty sure the host is biased or something lol.
Vote for anyone on the Sommy Swag Squad to be eliminated and one to win the prize. Lars has immunity, so you cannot vote for him. The next prize hander is Bad Woman, also known as the Season 3 runner-up. Voting ends tomorrow, at 6 p.m. United Kingdom time.